and the kitchen, which is the heart of our home. Look at this. Stone. So slab ends or waterfall ends. So that gives us that symmetrical modern feel. Check out this Esser stone too. I love that colour with the grain in through it, the aggregate. You can sense just something really, really modern. So obviously double sink here. We've got overhead cupboards to dive for and just see it goes on and on forever. Love the LED touch, rebated into the cabinetry there. Plenty of wide drawers. Look at this. My God. Big 900 wide oven. 900 cooktop. And the flow over here. Okay, fridge recess, overhead cupboard. Here we go, that's different. Now walking on to a scullery. So full measure stone. Gotta love the old fixed window at the back there. It just brings that natural light in. And also bringing the outside in. Opens it up. There's your LED strip again. And these concertina overhead cupboards. How cool is that? Wow. I like the height too. So little short mums. Mate, it's functional. You can reach to it. Very cool. Right, nice turn here. Another sink, good idea. So, preparation area, isn't it? And the pantry, all within cupboards. So it just keeps it a little bit neat. And it just really oozes class too, doesn't it, when it's finished like that in that wood grain. Beautiful. Dishwasher, microwave recess. There's a pot drawer here under that. That's perfect. So ergonomics is quite good here for the chef. It's just stunning. Wow. Then back through this way and look that way. Let's go to the dining. So obviously, great location, the dining. So food prep here, transfer over to the dining. Nice. 4x3, ample of room. Glazing on this side here, bring that natural light in. So I do like that.